Hello guys, KP Shamino here with my second part for Ultimate Fishing Simulator. So I'm playing now a couple of hours, I think, no it's more, it's like 10 hours on Betty Lake, that's the first lake, and I'm now level 5 and I got $708. So what I see in the game is that the fish is not moving, so it's a little bit like Fishing Planet, I think. So at some spots you got a lot of species and specific species. So the rainbow trout is very good in this area. I just found a very good spot how you need to get the rainbow trout. So I'm going to show you guys that spot. I'm going to show you guys a spot for the brook trout and the cutthroat trout too. Brown trout I didn't have luck on, and bull trout is a little bit random. So the brown trout is coming in the next part, because I think the brown trout is the best here. I'm just fishing with my starting gear. I think I got the line is a little bit higher level, so it's not like level 5 gear that I'm fishing with. So let's get going, guys. So this video I'm going to show you guys how you need to farm currency and experience very fast, because the rainbow trout is giving like 50 to 60 currency, is 3 kilograms, so it's a lot more than the other fish here. So let's get started. So first of all, let's have a look to the inventory. So it's still my first rod, this one. I got still the same reel, and I'm using the spinner. The spinner works really well here, so it's not that bad to use a spinner here. I was expecting that. So it's just this spinner, a level 2 spinner, so you guys need to wait a little bit until you can unlock it. If you want to go to level 2, just use a spoon. This spoon, this is a level 1, works really well. You are going to get a lot of cutthroat trout and brook trout. Okay, so only this is different. So I bought this at level 4, so I'm not sure that it's got an influence, because my reel and my rod is just the same. But you guys can of course go with the starting one too. It's going to take a little bit longer, but it's not hard to get the fish in this game and in this lake, because there is not a lot of big fish. So this spinner, and let's get going, guys. So up to Betty Lake. And how do I get out of, okay, so here, let's go. So I'm going to show you guys first a very good spot. It's like behind the rock, and that's where I got all my rainbow trout. So I'm going to fish there for a couple of minutes to show you guys gameplay, because otherwise some people are going to be very mad if I don't show gameplay. So therefore I will fish a little bit longer on that spot. So if you come all the way to the left, you will see here there is a rock. Do you see it in the water? So you need to go over here. And this is a very good place. So this area is totally full with fish. And what I do is I do a certain presentation, lift and drop. Yeah, it works really well for the trout. So I will show you guys too how you need to do a lift and drop. So let's throw in. You can throw like 40 meters in here. So first of all, get your speed like on one box. So only one click. So very low. Why is that? Because if you otherwise do a lift and drop, your lure is going too fast to the surface. So the trout like to sit on the bottom. So that's already good. Then you just go under the water. I'm going to show you guys under the water. You just set your lure going to the bottom. It's not that deep here, 5 meters. So, and then you just start reeling in. Just keep pushing left mouse button. And then you do jerk like with the right. Check. Yeah, and there is already a rainbow trout. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, guys. It's unbelievable good, this spot. So I'm not sure that they are going to move. But I think if they move, you guys need to adapt. And I'm going to put this video back in private. But I don't think they are moving in this game. So, because I already fished here like for a long time. And the days are not changing either. So you can just do with the day what you want. So what you do now, you strike the fish. And the first thing that you do is you put your drag on 10. Very important to put more strength on it. And this is a very good fish. And then you jerk a little bit. And then another thing that you do is you put your speed of your reel to the maximum. Because you are going to need it, otherwise you are not going to reel in fast enough the fish. So and now you just need to click a little bit, and you need to fatigue him. Okay, and now you need to reset, just go to zero, start reeling in really fast. And if he is getting closer, yeah, it's done. So now it's done, you just need to reel it in. That's how simple it is. So you start very low on the speed. You let it go to the bottom. You just keep pushing left mouse button. You jerk the whole time, like jerk, jerk. That is a lift and drop. And then, if you got a fish hooked, you go to drag 10, or a higher drag, it depends on your reel, of course. You get the fish fatigued, then you go to 0, and you start reeling in on the fastest speed. That's how you do it. It's not complicated. It's very easy, because this fish is 3 kilograms, and that's how you need to do it, guys. And you guys will see right away what I mean with a very good form. So you see here, rainbow trout, 3 kilograms, 48 experience, and the money is insane. So it's $60 that you get from him. You guys see here, I got almost $800. It's only from like in half an hour of farming. So that's position number one. Rainbow trout you can get here. You can get bull trout here too. And now we are going to the other position. Yeah, and I hope that one day, because it's not easy for me, because W is running forward for me, because I'm playing Azerty, but I cannot change the keybind. So I hope one day that they can change it. So another good spot, now we are going to the brook trout and the cutthroat trout, is where the river comes into the water. So in the lake, there is a little river, it looks really cool. So it's a really cool river. So you guys can do this, it's so easy to farm. I got the impression it's a little bit too easy. I think they need to undertune this a little bit, because if I do this for 4 hours, I got access with my, of course not with my level, but with my money to all the best gear in the game, to be honest. I farmed now 800 currency in like less than 30 minutes. So look at this, guys, how beautiful. But what you need to do is, I'm going a little bit away from the river here for the noise. So you guys see here, once again, a rock formation. That's where you are going to get the brook trout and the cutthroat trout. They are not going to give a very big reward to those fish, but the brook trout is a very cool fish. So just the same again, you throw in. Then you put your speed on one tick. Then you wait a little bit until it goes to the bottom. And you guys will see there is brown trout, but now the fish is going to change. Here is no rainbow trout. So we do just the same again, start reeling in, and then you jerk. And the lure is going, step by step, a little bit higher and higher. I hope that I can get like brook trout. No, check, this is cutthroat trout. So as I already said, you got here, but the lift and drop is insane how good it works. So it's just crazy. Once to 10, back to full speed. And this fish, you are going to see the difference right away. So this fish is less worth. You guys will see it. Oh, that was close. So if you got that, and you see the red is making like a flashlight the whole time, go right away to drag 0. It's going to save your life, like I just did. So you got a couple of seconds. It's not like in fishing game that you break your shit in like 1 second. No, you got a little bit of time. Just go back to drag 1, reset it, get the tension a little bit less, and you can go again. And this is a cutthroat trout, and I'm going check. So it's not that big, this fish. So, but if you put it at the same level as the rainbow trout, so this one is in half of a kilogram. So that's 6 times 1/6 of the rainbow trout. So if you do 8 × 6, that's 48 currency. And I had for the rainbow 60 currency. So the rainbow gives for a kilogram more than this fish. And it takes almost the same amount of time to get this fish in. So, but you guys, if you want to get it, just come here. I'm going to do one more throw, guys, and then I'm going to end the video. So here you can get brook trout. Here you can get, I got the bull trout here too. On the first position, you can get bull trout too. Bull trout pays really well the bills too. But brown trout is going to be for the next video, for the simple reason that I didn't get one brown trout. So I don't know why they are not biting on the spinner. Because maybe I need to get a bigger spinner. So the thing is, I think that the brown trout gives more than the rainbow trout, but that's part number 3. So one more time, so just reel in. Speed is once again very low. Just do this. A lift and drop. And I'm going to drag it over the rock or through the rock. Yeah, through the rock. That's like a real spinner. And the brook trout is very rare. So, but you will catch one here if you try long enough. Yeah, and here is, yeah, it's unbelievable. That lift and drop, it's so unbelievable. And it's a pity because this one is once again a cutthroat trout. So I would suggest come to this position, farm a little bit to level 2 with your spoon, your level 1 spoon, because it works too, the level 1 spoon here. And if you got level 2, get the spinner and go to position number 1 and farm rainbow trout. That's what I would do. And then you guys, in no time, you are going to be easily level 6 to 7. But first, to end this lake, I'm going to try to get the brown trout. I'm making a float video too, because somebody asked me to make it. And then I'm going to the next lake. So that's what is going to happen, guys. And I think this fish is already fatigued. Put the speed 100% and just reel it in. It's so quiet here in this lake. It's unbelievable. It's very zen. So there it comes. Okay, sell the fish. And here we go. So it's once again a cutthroat trout. So that was it for the video, guys. One of the best things. So I showed you guys where you can get three kind of fish. Four kind. It's only the brown trout that I didn't show you guys it. The rainbow trout is at the moment what I know the best farming experience. So just go with your spinner level 2, to the first position and get the rainbow trout and you will level up and get the money in very fast. So that was my second part in Ultimate Fishing Simulator and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching, have fun and yeah, have a good weekend. Bye bye.